bedroom, slapped me across the face. I turned to look at him, and I said, Johnny, don't leave me. You said you'd love me forever.